Hello guys, my name is Fox and welcome to part 142 of our Space Rangers HD Warpath playthrough. Let's continue. So, we've just arrived into this system of Castor with our Dominion and with our friend, where is he? With this one guy, with Rene Galapas and yeah, a whole bunch of other guys. So, I hope you would be able to take Castor from the Dominators. And what I also need to do is probably just go and equip a rock tank instead of anti-gravitizer. Oh, our speed is gonna be decreased really damn significantly, but I hope that it's gonna help us at least to survive some more. I don't know if it's gonna be problematic or not. The price for this system was not really that high, so I expect them not to have too much ships. And yeah, there's not really much of them. Yeah, only two big ones and like couple little ones, so it's not gonna be a problem at all. But who am I gonna focus? Probably just the big one guy. I like to destroy big one guys first, even though they're not really do the most damage. Oh, it looks like the Dominion is gonna be screwed up. Yeah, it's destroyed. Unfortunate for them. What? Don't you fucking say that my body just decided to run away and leave me here. I have a feeling that it is what's happened. And all the pirates are gone. I don't like how this works, guys. Because I've like spent money to attack the system. And I've already been complaining about that. But yeah, I've spent whole bunch of freaking money to attack the system and all pirates decided to run away, not even landing shots or killing anyone here. So what's the freaking point of me spending money on it? Let's go and like distress signal you, shocker you I guess, and try to kill some little one guys. Yeah, it should not take us too much time. I guess one shot for you should be enough. You only have like 46 HP. But actually, we have our second one Turbo Graviton, so I'm really curious how is it working out for us. So, oh, this guy already... Okay, we only made him to like get rid of some of his equipment, so... He's not been slowed or anything. We are actually getting slowed quite significantly. You also should have... Should be fine with only one shot in you, so... Let's go and focus this guy and one shot in here. So, I hope we could survive. It looks like our hull is looking relatively fine. Actually, you also need a... An electromagnetic shock, I guess, just maybe to slow you down a bit or just make you do a little bit less damage. I don't know if it's how it works because I'm too lazy to read what the heck these abilities do, but yeah. You are dead, and our droid is doing relatively fine, and our all other stuff is fine. Don't you fucking say that we're now gonna have like tons of Dominators popping from the black hole, because I would be really upset about this, and this is what's happening. But actually, I've been looking for Keller quite some time, so first of all, let's go and destroy this one huge guy again. Not again, but yeah, just destroy him. Oh, and the business center. I probably need to go and like get an investment here. And yeah, let's go and try to talk with Keller and see if we have a chance to destroy him somehow. Keller, the system is unstable. A hyperspatial wave is needed for communication. Hyperspatial wave? What? But we have like a submodem and intercom, so why isn't that possible? But actually, looking at the Keller, he's not really that powerful. He has some defenses, but his structure is not really that great, but the main problem would be is all his companions. So, first of all, let me go and switch this thing. And like try to run away using the afterburn at least one day, because I'm pretty sure that this dominator should go and start fighting with each other. And yeah, our capture on the system obviously failed. And yeah, they all focus on me, so should I be trying to attack the killer and see if I'm powerful enough or not? Or I just should be running away, because all of my equipment is already halfway through the capacity. And yeah, we definitely could not speak with Keller, and that's unfortunate, so looks like we would need to destroy him. What should I do here? Like, just run away, and that's probably all, because yeah, I definitely could not handle all. Actually, I could try. There's still not really much ships around, so I could try to at least destroy some of them, and if they're gonna keep coming, I'm just gonna run away. But yeah, at least they're gonna fight with each other a little bit, I hope. But yeah, they're mostly, of course, focusing me, because they're bastards. But still, I'm in a relatively decent shape. The only problem is my engine could be destroyed relatively soon. But with Aegis, with Swallower and Rocket Tank, we're actually managing to handle the damage relatively fine. So yeah, there's like 5 little guys, 2 medium ones, and the killer. So I'm gonna try to get rid of all the ships in here and see, or try to get closer to the killer and see if it's gonna be possible for me to like survive some of his shots, at least like for some amount of time, because I'm not entirely sure how powerful this guy is, so I want to check it out. Okay, 3 guys left. How's our equipment? It's looking decent. Oh, and actually these guys are different types of dominators, so they're now fighting each other, and actually that's a nice thing for me, because I'm gonna suffer less damage to my hull and to my equipment. Okay, this guy's dead. You're the last one. Don't you dare like get too damn close to this star. So let's try to get a little bit farther away, because yeah, it's gonna damage us if you're gonna be too close. The planet just spawned one little one guy, so let's go and get rid of him as well. And then gonna focus on the big one, and after that try to get closer to the killer. Oh, never mind. Killer just ran away when he understood that there is no real chance for him to do anything. God damn it, could you please like land last shot at this guy? Okay, so this thing does not listen to me. Okay, well, I hope something like this should be better. Yeah, this guy is dead. And actually capturing this system, I'm pretty sure gonna like decrease our pirates rating like to the zero almost, because I've already destroyed so freaking much dominators here. But it doesn't matter. It actually succeeded. So Castor system got liberated. Or rather, probably gonna be better to say it, captured by the pirates. And there's actually not really much equipment we could take from here. which would be worth at least something. Because I'm pretty sure all the science stations... Actually, talking about science stations, I have a feeling that... Actually, counteraction, it's the first one, dematerializer, and... renders all killeroids in the immediate vicinity unable to materialize and teleport. So okay, so dematerializer is the sink against killer. And if I'm right about my previous experience, we would need to fight killer in the black hole, destroy him in the black hole, and dematerializer actually gonna prevent him from respawning. And that's how he's gonna die. So yeah, but I still need to visit the science station because I have a feeling that I haven't installed all of the stuff, or not installed, but haven't bought all the stuff they researched. I have a feeling that I missed one thing, but I'm not sure if it's true or not. But yeah, let's go and get our micro model and whatever they're gonna give me for liberating this system. Increased reliability. Oh yeah, awesome. Yeah, now we need to spend like enormous amounts of money on repairments, and of course it's gonna be less on the pirate base, but still a high number because we also lost some of our pirate rating. But first of all, let's go and save, just in case, and let's go and buy some star maps from them. Yeah, sure, and this one as well. And okay, yeah, as I said, these two systems are controlled by the Dominators, and it's not really a... I'm not really surprised about that. But actually, one of the ways for us to track the Dominators' leaders would be also checking for the black holes, because I'm pretty sure that all the times these guys showing up, they are doing this through the black holes. So if we see a black hole somewhere, there is a really high chance that some of the Dominator guys would be flying around here. So I would be checking this later, and for now we just need to go. And actually, are you guys gonna spawn any pirates for your defense or whatever? Because if some Dominator is gonna show up, they're just gonna capture you right away, and if it's gonna happen, I would be really upset. Or not even just Dominators, because if the Dominator is gonna attack, they're gonna bring with themselves a whole damn swarm of ships. But if just a single Ranger would decide to enter this system, it would just right away be considered as captured. 58%, okay, it's not that bad, but still worse than it could be. And yeah, also, I probably need to go and check my Nifigat system yet again for the taxation. And what would I want to do after that? Probably check for this freaking idiot Renegal Lopasi, who just left me undefended in this system. I'm really damn pissed about this, about his move. I guess it sounds kinda like reasonable that he would decide to run away like a little pussy in real life, but it's not real life. You should be like, you should be ready to spare your life for me, because I've spent money on you, so you have no real other choice, but I guess it's not going to happen. Actually, upgrading our fuel tank was probably a decent idea, because I now could get to the Nifigats even without landing on any planets, and it's saving us some time. Even though we do not really shy on time, we do not really need to save it really that much, but still, we could fit some more stuff into one episode, not trying to land on the stuff. Yeah, let's go and get our taxation done. Something something Pollux. Okay, it's got liberated again. Awesome. And yeah, I also been thinking about trying to go and check for the black holes and like find Dominators, but I actually can't see any black holes, so I don't know if my theory is right about these guys moving. Actually, it is right. They are definitely moving into the systems through the black hole, but I'm not sure if you could find them just flying around and looking for the black holes. And that's actually also a stupid thing that the stuff in my inventory not getting repaired when I'm getting repaired, but it's not actually really that stupid, but I've missed it, so I would need to visit the pirate base again if I want to repair. Okay, so I just landed on this planet and I forgot to visit the government, I'm pretty sure. I just opened the shop and left. Yeah, that should be better. Actually, looked at my credit stop and I was really surprised. Actually, on our way somewhere, we actually could go and like visit Mancar maybe and try to capture it if it's possible. Just for fun. Actually, I don't know why am I jumping into the Saffron system, because there are actually no pirate base in here, but I guess this rocket tank scene could wait. I'm not planning on using it right now. Actually, also, what should be a decent thing to do right now is go and like kill some civil ships to get our pirate rating back, or at least if not kill, at least like pillage them. Oh, what is that? Alcohol. Sounds appealing. Oh, god damn it. He already stole it. Nothing interesting here, and this guy's already running away. So, do we want to jump into the Mancar system right away and be bold about this? Because I'm pretty sure it could be really damn dangerous, especially considering that there's free planets out there. But who cares? Let's go and save and jump into the Mancar system, because it's like, it's right in the middle of all the pirate systems, and that's really looks like an arrogant move of them to have this system on their control and not be scared of me trying to go and take it back. Oh damn. Why the hell you guys so damn huge and have so damn much freaking guns? It's a little bit scary, but I guess I have pretty nice chances to get rid of you. No, not gonna give you any money, you bastard. Oh, it's actually pirate guy who is trying to get some money from me while I'm fighting with the other guys. Actually, I should not be focusing the huge guy right now, because he would be running away pretty damn soon, and it's probably gonna be problematic for me to follow him. But I guess I would try anyway. Okay, you should be dead. This one day you spent trying to get here actually helped me to get rid of you. Now I'm gonna be focusing the guy with the less amount of HP. Why the hell you always need to fly so damn far away from these guys and like not managing to land any freaking shots in them, you stupid idiot. I don't know. I'm starting to complain about all the things all the time, but this automatic combat system sometimes is really damn pissing me off. I hope you're gonna die actually. 120. Let's see. Yeah, we actually got lucky enough. All these stupid atomic visions are actually pretty damn hurt. But we still managed to destroy two of you. Let's go for this one, I guess. He looks like he looks damaged. So I guess we have chance to destroy you, even if you're gonna try to run away. And of course you will. And you will succeed. God damn it. Okay, what about you? All these stupid planets are so damn annoying. I should have a way like to block them from landing. I don't know, maybe some kind of artifact for this one reason. But it's probably gonna be a little bit overpowered. Okay, your friend is back. Are you gonna have enough time? You will. Okay, so it's actually already time for me to have a break. So I would be probably trying to get rid of these guys in the next episode. Oh, and we actually have our friend coming to our help. So it's probably gonna be easier next time. So if you enjoyed watching this, you could leave a like. If you want to see more, you could subscribe. And if you want to leave a comment, you should definitely do it. And I would answer you as soon as I could. See you later, guys. Bye-bye.